Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can go ahead and delete game data on the PS5. So let's begin. And it sometimes happens that your games glitch out, or maybe you're stuck at something else and you have to delete some game data so you can continue. So first I'll go over to storage, and once you go to storage, go to console storage over here and go over to save data. But by the way guys, if you're gonna do this just to save up a little bit more of space, I don't really recommend you guys to do that. You can better off just delete something like media gallery than deleting off your save data for storage. So on here, select the game that you want to delete the data on. And then you want to go over to here. This is like an edit button. So now what you want to do is you want to go over to here. And let's just say that these are the save data that we don't really want anymore. So like you see, it says backup over here, but this one doesn't really say backup. So you can also just create like a backup or something like that. Let's see what we can also do. You can also just sort by name, last update, and then size. And also guys, I'm going to show you how you can go ahead and make a backup like this. So first off, let's just say that we don't want this anymore. So what you want to do is just select it. You can also just select them all and then delete them all and just click on delete. And what sometimes also happens is like on GTA 5, for example, you can also do this like on every single game that you are playing, unless it's like a multiplayer game. So what you can also do is you can delete something like this profile over here. So sometimes it actually happened to me before. My GTA 5 was completely glitched out and I didn't know what to do. So on the it was actually back on the PS3 and also the PS4. So what I did was I just deleted my profile, and no guys, I didn't lose any process on my multiplayer or something like that. It just go ahead and just sometimes fixes up some errors and stuff like that on multiplayer. So it actually fixed out, and that can actually fix out also for you guys. So once you click on delete, it will be gone. But let's just say that you want to save up that storage. I'm going to show you right now. Go over to save data and game app settings. And now go over to PS4 if it's like a PS4 version of the game, or if it's a PS5 version of the game. And now what you can do here is console storage, copy your save data to the cloud storage like you see, and go ahead and go to upload to cloud storage. And like you see, I don't have a PlayStation Plus on this account, but I do have a PlayStation Plus on my other account. So let's go over there. So let's go over here. Little bit fast. Ooh, I got 74. Did I really get 74? Okay. Never mind. I'm going to look that later on. So let's go over here. Console storage. Upload to cloud storage. And like you see guys, I can just upload all of my games to my cloud storage. So if you don't have a PlayStation Plus, what you also can do is you can also get a USB. So let's look into that. We actually have that option on. Yes, we actually do it. We actually do have that option on the PS4 version, but we don't have that on the PS5 version. I think so. I'm not sure, but I think that you can actually not do it on the PS5. But let's see, what is this? So this is just if you want to go ahead and cloud save automatically. And no, we actually don't really have a option to go ahead and do that stuff. So if you want to go ahead and save it up to a USB drive or something like that, you can actually not do that stuff. It only works on the PS4. So yeah, this was basically the video guys. This is how you can also make a backup. And then once you save it up, and let's just say you delete it out of your PS5, you can just go back here and go to your cloud storage and just get it back. It's just that simple. And like you see, download to console storage. So if you have some stuff on here, your clouds, you can just get it back. And yeah, that's basically it guys. If you want to add me, here's my name. just Turka, and you can also add Kiri that you saw just a few minutes ago, actually. So you can also follow me at Twitter and Instagram. I will leave a link in the description down below. And yeah, please drop a like and subscribe to actually help me out so I can make more videos to help more people out. So thanks for watching and take care. Subscribe and like.